It may be a while before we see another James Gunn film if the filmmaker gets his way. Hey everybody, I'm Adam Martinetti and I had nothing to do with this. James Gunn has been busy working on a spin-off series centered around the Suicide Squad character Peacemaker, played by John Cena in the film. Gunn is aiming to finish the HBO Max series before jumping back into the Marvel Cinematic Universe with Guardians of the Galaxy 3. Gunn seems to be having so much fun working on the Peacemaker series that he says he is considering sticking with the TV format. I love doing Peacemaker. I could see just making TV shows after Guardians 3. Whatever the case may be, we still have a while to go before we see Gunn's first TV series come out, which he describes as a very messed up and timely version of Captain America. I think Peacemaker exemplifies a lot of things about society that are going on politically, and what people's beliefs are about America and the world. Peacemaker is set to debut in January 2022 on HBO Max, while The Suicide Squad is scheduled to hit both theaters and HBO Max on August 6th. I'm Adam Martinetti, and don't forget to check out Collider.com for all your movie news, trailers, and reviews. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you later.